there's expiration dates. You want to feel for the coldest milk, always. But also, there's some other things you need to know.
What is the business issue when it comes to milk?
Why is it that we're tripped up on such an obvious date? We believe that milk is always going to be the least expensive in the supermarket. Well, in fact, drug chains are less expensive at our convenience stores.
So when I go shopping for me anywhere where I buy, it's probably about $4 a gallon. What would it cost at Lucky's drugstore?
It'll depend what part of the country you're in, but between 30 and 60% less if you go into a drug chain.
Oh, I never noticed that. Whatever you think.
Yeah, you need to get out there. You and I need to go shopping together.
We'll get doing that.
Okay, but you're going to have to bring your shopping list when we do that.
Guess how about that? Because Pete is here at Backless. You understand the shopping list issue. Welcome, Michelle. You go shopping a lot?
I do. I have two children and a husband who has an appetite. So usually the store once a week.
And roughly how much do you spend when you go shopping?
Oh, about $100, $125.
Oh, pretty average for most shoppers. So I need some supermarket shelf here. A potential shop. I made this up, obviously, but this is what I want you to work with. I want you to place a dollar sign next to the item whose price you know.
And
I
want persistent, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
If you don't want, but if you're pretty comfortable, I'm looking for the note, which is totally good, but $4 a gallon. Go ahead and put a dollar sign there.
Okay.
So give me some other things you might know the price to. And you're representing everybody here.
Well, my daughter loves bananas, so I'm always at the store for bananas, so I can definitely know the price of that.
Go ahead.
And my husband loves eggs, and I have to keep him happy, so.
That's very loyal of you.
Definitely.
Very noble of you.
No, the price is that.
Give me one more, just go up.
And I love
that.